Alright, I'm recording. Alright guys, so this is where I left off. Let's see what these guys do. Holy smokes. It might start raining any minute. OCD I am. Just a bit OCD. Oh, he can't find his umbrella. He left it in the forest. What a poor elephant. We're gonna go help him. Yeah, whoopty, I can hear you. Yeah. Oh, they're flying and they're really, really strong. Oh, level up, right? Alright, let's go. Where am I? I'm so lost. I'm over here. I'm gonna go like that, and I'm gonna go like that. 50 cha. I just got 50 cha. Minifant swarm. You should. Alright, so I have three elephant guys that just follow me around now. They help out quite a fair bit. I recommend that you guys do this. Bit of a pro tip right there. Ooh, jumping over the spikes. Oh, I died! Oh. Alright, let's start this again, guys. Come on. Level 15. Oh no, these guys do a lot of damage. How do I heal? Alright guys, so I received quite a few questions saying how did I get so good at this game. Well, I have been playing for quite a few years, so that helps a bit. I'd say just practice mostly. Max up here when you go to your levels. Charisma, these minifant swarms, they help a lot. Because I just, you know, that bit of extra damage, I mean, they're doing a lot of damage and there's three of them, so helps me kill quite quickly. And yeah, just, you know, be careful staying away from the spikes, that's about it. Alright, ooh, that room looks scary. We're going to explore there next episode, just as soon as I get safe. Alright, we're going to explore that area next episode.